want you to listen to the words. Merle Haggard recorded this song 40 years ago plus. Like the ancient Roman Empire, this world is doomed to fall. And it's much too big a thing for mortal man. Just take a look and take a look around and see the writing on the wall. Somehow we've got to find a helping hand. The chorus goes like this. This world's never been in the awful shape it's in, and people scorn the things our leaders do. It's time a prayer was spoken from the hearts of every man. Jesus, take a hold and lead us through. The mighty roar of gunfire is now a local sound, and our city streets are filled with angry men. Law's now a mockery throughout our troubled land, and destruction seems to be the current trend. This world has never been in the awful shape it's in, and people scorn the things our leaders do. It's time a prayer was spoken from the hearts of every man. Jesus, take a hold and lead us through. I live in Charlotte. In the last couple of weeks, there has been so much unrest. People rioting. I'm not calling it a demonstration when you're rioting and breaking out windows and killing people and you're doing things that make no common sense to an average person. You sit down and you go, why? And as I look around and I think about the things that are going on in the world today, the Bible teaches that in the last days there will be earthquakes and famine and floods and all kinds of sickness in divers places. What's happening in our world today? All of these things are happening. They're crying for peace in the Middle East, and there is no peace. If anything, there's more unrest and more killing. But that's happening in the world. And then I look at me and you, and I see all of the things that are going on in our lives. And there are days and moments that it just seems like it's so hard to make it on our own. And there's just, sometimes you just feel like giving up. Anybody ever been there? You know that feeling? Here's a song that honestly, in my opinion, is so timely. Listen to the words of a beautiful song. It's called Now More Than Ever.
Now
you.